And this is the hutch where my pet stoat lives. And there is the bottle of water on the outside of his hutch, like a little hospital drip. And that is my dad opening his hutch door to give him his dinner.
Looking at a film of my stoat, and he's eating a boiled egg my dad has given him. He is very hungry, and it is winter, so he is white, but he has black around his ear hole. There, that ear. Now you can see it. And he also has a black tip on his tail. My stoat is called Black Ear. And now here comes the dog from next door. He is called Henry. And he is ugly brown.
Sorry to this voice.